All right, good afternoon, sir. What is your name?
What is your name?
John Kelvin Tolosa.
All right, sir. At this first appearance, sir, it is my obligation to tell you that you've been charged with first-degree murder. The maximum sentence for that crime is a death sentence or life without parole. You've also been charged with a Class D felony of first-degree arson. The maximum sentence for that offense is 204 months. We'll first hear from Mr. DA additional facts, and then we'll hear from court services. You have the right to remain silent.
Good afternoon, Your Honor.
Good afternoon.
And the next court date will be September the 29th in courtroom 3C. That is currently being held without bond. The date of offense is June the 28th of 2023, when Omar Noriega was found murdered in his home at 419 Birch Place. That house was then set on fire to try to keep law enforcement from finding out about the murder. The investigation led to this defendant, and he confessed to the murder. We ask that the bond remain the same.
The bond is a hold.
Correct.
All right. Court services?
Yes, ma'am. We weren't able to interview due to being on level two. No convictions on the record.
Sir, you do have the right to an attorney. You can hire an attorney, or you can ask the court to appoint an attorney to represent you. What would you like to do, sir? Okay, and sir, you do have the right to remain silent. All right, I will appoint the capital defender to represent you. And sir, the hold will remain, meaning I will not set a bond and you will remain in jail. Thank you, sir.
Am I just to say something to Your Honor?
If y'all please, I was going to offer this. I've asked the Sheriff's Department to hold him back there in one of the holding cells for a few minutes.
Yes, sir.
With the assistance of the interpreter, if she can remain, I will speak to them. Nothing further at this time from the Public Defender's Office.
All right. But regarding his request to say something to me,
I would encourage him not to say anything further about the facts of this case.
This is Mr. Smothers from the Public Defender's Office. He's an attorney. All right. Thank you.
Judge, thank you.